And we will begin Blueprint with some big breaking update coming in at this point in time. It's the biggest charge this election season. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has made a sensational charge. In fact, he claims that Congress hates him so much that people in Congress wanted him killed. Let's straight away go across to my colleague Megha Prasad. But before that, let's hear what exactly Prime Minister Modi said.
मैंने सुना कांग्रेस के एक बयान बहादुर मुंहफट ने यहां आकर कहा है कि मोदी को ऐसा छक्का मारो कि सीमा पार मरे. ये कांग्रेस के नेता का बयान है. सोचिए कांग्रेस वालों को आपके मोदी से इतनी नफरत हो गई है, इतनी नफरत हो गई है कि वो मोदी को मारने तक के सपने देखने लगे हैं.
Let's go across to my colleague Megha Prasad joining us live for more on this. Megha, it's a very sensational charge by Prime Minister Narendra Modi, and that too coming in just before the fifth phase of the Lok Sabha elections.
Hina, it is indeed a sensational and some people would say quite a shocking allegation that has now been leveled by Prime Minister. But then he is actually referring to a certain leader of the Congress, and it is Navjot Singh Sidhu, who in fact in the last few days in his speeches has been talking about this one aspect, saying that hit the Prime Minister so hard that he goes, that he gets thrown beyond the border and lands there. Of course, the Prime Minister has taken forward that statement, now claiming that the Congress is so bucked with him. The Congress hates him so much that they want him eliminated. Now, that obviously, Prime Minister, is turning the statement of Navjot Singh Sidhu into an emotive one to appeal to the voters. But then, yes, at the end of the day, it also tells you to what level, to what depths, actually, the political discourse has gone in these elections. For Navjot Singh Sidhu to be talking in such terms about the Prime Minister, the sitting Prime Minister, A, of course, does not befit the Congress party, and also he is holding a position as a minister in the Punjab cabinet. For him to be using such words for the Prime Minister, it's bound to be picked up by the BJP, and that's what the Prime Minister is saying.
Yes.
He is now saying that this one loudmouth from the Congress, a leader from the Congress who wants me eliminated.
Right.
And you know, such kind of statements do have a repercussions in the time of the campaign and election season. You would have people getting affected with such statements.
बहुत शुक्रिया फिलहाल इस पूरी जानकारी के लिए. सीधा निशाना जो है नवजोत सिंह सिद्धू की तरफ है. थैंक यू फॉर द मोमेंट.